everything that's alive grows alive in seeds. You know, the little tomato seeds you and Nancy find in your garden, how they grow into nice red tomatoes.
Look here.